Now, this tube from the same brand, you see the peg is up in the upright position. Now, this one is full, but even when it's empty, it's in the upright position. And you don't have a shaking noise.